I do know this one since I was just there. That is Natchitoches. But I will say, before I actually went there 2 weeks ago, I used to call it Natchitoches.
That one is not pronounced the way it looks.
It looks like a random collection of consonants and vowels.
It does.
Natchitoches. Something like Natchitoches, but not.
Something exactly like Natchitoches.
I thought Natchitoches was in Mississippi.
No.
Natchitoches.
I know how to say this.
I do not. I would say it is Cajun. Cajun. Cajun.
No, that's not how I would say it.
How would you have said it?
Yeah.
Cajun.
Yes. That looks like something you sit on.
That looks like something that grows.
A chaise.
I was going to say those little things that you plant the grass in that grows hair. A chia.
Chia. I really don't know how to say that one.
Chia sun.
Chasson.
That's wrong.
You're just making up stuff. This is on the menu. It's like a pasta, right?
Bordeaux.
No, it's not. It's not pasta Bordeaux.
That one I know.
I know that one too.
Say it. That's bourgeois.
Bourgeois.
Bourgeois? Bourgeois? What was that bourgeois?
I don't know.
Where's the R?
That's a beignet.
Yeah, it was.
Right?
Yep.
Like donuts.
Now I'm downing myself on everything.
No, it's donuts, but beignet. Not as good.
It's beignet, yeah.
My kids love these. This one's easy for me.
I think.
Beignet.
Yes.
Well, it's got a U in it.
It's either auction or a coin.
Aw.
Coin.
I've seen this one before.
Ooh. There was a hockey player with this last name, I think. I think it was a... Go ahead.
I don't know.
A coin.
Oh, really? I would have said Osceola. All
right, now what are you going to call it?
I like auction.
Auction? Is that your final?
Better than half the other things I've said. O'Quinn.
See, there's an A, so there's not an A.
I know this one.
See, in this case, you just break it down into the syllables. So it's three, La Forche.
It's La Fouche.
I know that one because me and my kid just learned the parishes.
La Forche?
La Forche. That's how he pronounced it.
That's how he did?
That's how I sent him to school with it. We were corrected later.
But it's La Fouche.
La Fouche.
La Fouche.
We were corrected afterwards.
So there's two syllables.
I've been to La Fouche. I don't know where it is, but I think I've been there.
That's Richard. You can't just say things the way they're not. It's Richard.
Well, yeah, you can.
Richard.
Yeah, like King Richard.
Well, I mean, my personal opinion that this is Richard.
Yes, this is Richard Myers right here.
But I'm guessing I would say that Richard here.
This is our CFO, Richard Myers.
Gross, Tate.
That sounds like something terrible to eat.
I was going to say something.
That's across the river.
Is that little thing above the E a real thing, or is that
a printer
mistake?
Instead of finding the fancy E.
Yeah, there is no A.
Gross tete.
No.
If there's no A, there's an A. You just said that.
N-A, but you just gave it two A's. We know it's gross.
Gross TD.
I'm not going to say how I would say it.
Gross Ted.
Gross Ted?
Yeah.
No, it's not. I thought it was Gross Tate.
I say Tate.
See, and I've always heard it Gross Ted.
I would say Gross Tate.
It's not Tate. There's no A.
Aaron and I argue about this.
I say Gross Tate.
I say Gross Ted.
Tet. Well, I would believe better than Tate. Tate's
like
T-A-T-E.
Tet offensive?
You can't just make up sounds.
That's the Louisiana dictionary is made up words.
Believe that.
Half the words and letters you probably don't even say.
I think I know.
It's Chifunctu.
I think it's Chifunk.
Chifunk.
Chifunk. It's a Native American word. Chifunk.
It's nothing like it.
It's also
either.
A river, is it not?
Yeah. Yeah.
The back part is funky.
Yeah, well, the T is silent.
Chifunky.
Right? It's got to be an Indian name.
chi, if the T is silent, as in pterodactyl. Silent P. Chi functi.
Chifuncta.
Ding.
Ding, ding, ding! Chifuncta. Remember, no A, so it's obviously an A.
I'm a little disappointed you didn't have the word, what is it, Chapatulis? The exit in New Orleans?
Yeah,
I always pronounce it correctly.
Or Atchafachalaya. I think that's a river.
Is that how you say it?
That's how it's spelled.
And we're supposed to be proper?
No.
Chill?
Chill.
Yeah. Whatever. Yeah, I'm going to go with Gaucher. Oh, wait. Championship call.
Is that Nick?
Nick? Hello? Hello, Nick.